Guys, this is the movie room slash game room tour. I've got some more Blu-rays and stuff downstairs, so this isn't all my collection, but here we go. There's a Star Wars poster on the wall. Some pop figures and Vader. Through these, this collection in a more in-depth video. Sorry about the lighting. This one there, section there, and got some more Batman pop figures on there. That's the main bulk of my Blu-rays, and this room is based on this unit here. So yeah, another small set of pop figures. Some more pop figures down there. There you go. So we got some more pop figures. I'm a massive Star Wars fan, so that's why I've got those. Another Star Wars poster, Rogue One. There. It's me. CDs on the wall, Beatles poster, big Beatles fan. More CDs there. Video games, record player. Calendar. Last Jedi poster there. Pop figures there, video games, I've got Xbox One, PS4 and Nintendo Switch, so covered with that there. Like I said, I'll go through this in a more in-depth video later. It's just a short video just to introduce you to my channel, the sort of content that I'm going to be producing is going to be mainly video games, Blu-ray updates, Blu-ray collection videos, kind of small unboxings, that sort of thing. So yeah, that is my small game room Blu-ray room tour. I've got some more Blu-rays downstairs. All these, by the way, are in alphabetical order, going from A to Z. Starting with numbers first. Some of you do prefer to put the numbers at the end, but I always like to put them at the beginning. That's just me. Anyway, so hopefully, if I can get a like and a subscribe out of this short introductory video, that would be great. There'll be more content coming shortly, so do hope that people stay tuned and obviously like my content. So that's it for now, guys. So I'll see you very shortly in a new video.